Becampanel, in code name AMP-397, is a quinoxylindione derivative drug which acts as a competitive antagonist of the AMPA receptor IC50=11nm. It was investigated as an anticonvulsant for the treatment of epilepsy by Novartis, and was also looked at as a potential treatment for neuropathic pain and cerebral ischemia, but never completed clinical trials.
References.